Currently, I'm the Director of Community Affairs and Business Development at Urban Innovation 21. I actually started my professional career at the Urban League of Pittsburgh Charter School. Definitely a pleasurable experience. I'm a product of the Pittsburgh Public School System, a resident of the Hill District, and I still do a lot of work in the community. Also, leading up to my career as a director, I was the Education Outreach Coordinator for Pittsburgh Green Innovators. And there we taught renewable energy classes at University Prep. Moving forward, the reason why I got involved this time around at politics in the local level was the results of the national election. So on the day of the election, there were a lot of people in my age demographic that had their ID in their pocket, looked like they were ready to vote, and they just told me, hey, I'm not going to vote this time around, I just don't see a valuable candidate. But then the day after the election, they were like, well, what are we going to do? I'm like, well, remember yesterday when I told you to vote? We had an opportunity to kind of troubleshoot that issue beforehand. But I also took it as an opportunity to connect us back to the election process. So I took my leap of faith to kind of put my name out there to run for school board this time around. I'm asking for your vote to put our children first, to restore pride and resilience back into our community, to put education first as a top priority, and also build out students that are college ready and prepared to go in trades and different careers so they have options. I'm very excited about my term, my first time around in this game, and I just really look forward. I've been enjoying the process thus far, and I would appreciate your vote.